achieving their diplomas and graduating from high school. I think sometimes when you grow up in a small school, you kind of take that stuff for granted. You kind of think everybody gets a diploma. But when you get out, you start to meet people, you don't like a lot of people gave up before they got there. So, for most of you, you started off in school when you were 4, maybe 5 years old to work towards just one day, and you're going to celebrate on Sunday. So, nothing that nobody would take that away from you. So, be proud of what you've done. I'm here on behalf of Alive and Running, and we've been coming out here. This will be our 6th year of this event. Just as a show of hands, before today, how many of you have heard of Alive and Running? At least heard. Okay? Leave your hand up if you've been a part of it. Maybe you're at 5K, maybe you volunteered, maybe you're at Skylands. Good. How many of you know why we do it? Good. The good news is it's getting better every year, more and more people understand what we're doing. The reason that we do Alive and Running is we want to give people hope. I'm sure that your parents, your teachers have been warning you about the real world. Wait till you get to the real world, okay? Right? Wait till you get out there. It does get rough. There are tough times, and suicide is a major part of that. I mean, it's a huge problem in the United States. It's even a bigger problem in the state of Iowa, which is kind of odd because usually in the Midwest we're showing for most things. So the reason we do this is to reach out to people, because when someone is suffering, we can't tell. You know, it's not like a broken leg, it's not like a broken arm, you can't see it. So I guess as you see this go out of the room, all I ask is that when you start to feel bad, you start to think you want to hurt yourself, get a hold of someone. Grab a friend, pastor, counselor, whoever. Don't hold that stuff in, don't bottle it up. Don't ever have to go to a funeral for someone that you lost that way. You know, 6 years we've been doing this, I don't know how many emails I've got, text messages, phone calls, Facebook, Twitter, from people who've lost people. And every time they say to me, never dreamed she would do this, I wouldn't dream she would do this. You know, I didn't say sometimes. I'd say most times or occasionally. Every single time, nobody saw it. So, reach out to people if life gets a little bit more. It's a better option. Life is worth living. At this time, we give you away $1,000